She's highly trained. Deception, infiltration, extraction. She's special forces.
Iden Versio. Inferno Squad. Commander Versio. You must be important. Look at me. So let's talk facts. That's what I'm here for. I've got the ability to help you out. Just give me the code. You know we can really use someone like you. And I'll help you, it's that easy. I'm gonna get what I want eventually. My best technicians are slicing into your droid right now. Take on my offer. All I want is the code. The Empire's time has come. You don't have to go down with it.
You're right. The Empire's time has come. VZ-62.
What have we here? An ID-10 tactical droid. You're way more advanced than the ID-9. Slicing into you is not going to be easy.
Might I suggest a less invasive procedure?
Wish I could, but we don't have the droid's access code.
Might I suggest finding the access code?
The captain's working on that in the detention center. Until then, the only way to access this droid's data is to pry the memory core out of its shell.
Analysis shows this ID-10 has been modified. The ID-10 has been remotely activated.
Droid, execute the plan. Download the ship's schematics from their computers and come find me.
Expecting updates before Andor if possible.
Taking longer than
expected. Outside my cell. Find another way. activated from one of their terminals. Contact me when it's done.
You're right on time.
I'm moving to the communication center.
Copy that.
Once I've located and destroyed the stolen Imperial message, I will signal for extraction.
Hey, that's enough! You're locked up until after Andor. After that, we'll figure out what to do with it. So, until then, just sit down and be quiet.
Check on that Imperial transmission again. We're almost out of time.
I got yelled at last time. I'm not going back in there.
Hey,
Shock the area. Agent Hack, I've reached the communication center. Deleting the message will trigger their alarm. Be ready for extraction.
Understood.
For the last time, please stop interrupting me. Imperial encryption is very...
I've located the encrypted intel.
This is Earth 3. We have new orders. The Imperial fleet will move to the far side of Endor. There we will wait for the rebels to attack. Then...
Purge complete. There's nothing for the rebels to learn. Agent Hask, it's time.
Beginning preparations.
I'll secure a blaster and reach the extraction point. I'm on the move.
So is the Corvus. Extraction. 3, 2, 1.
Commander on deck.
At ease.
Mission accomplished, Commander.
And zero casualties. Looks like you're still second in command.
Oh, I'm patient. I can wait.
Agent Miko, those jump calculations were perfect.
Thank you, ma'am. Hope the landing wasn't too rough.
Been through worse. Remember the Job S incursion?
Still haunts my dreams.
Contact the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. And the message?
The fleet's location is still safe.
Today, the Rebellion dies.
Take a while. If there's anything to recover, we'll find it, but the damage is extensive. We got a lot of wreckage to sift through.
I'll let them know. Regroup with the others when you're done.
Thank you.
for the stun.
Rebel commanders must have already moved on.
We should too.
We're near platform 4.
Is there a shuttle there?
No, TIE fighters only.
Even better.
We should move carefully. We don't know how many rebels are out here.
No, we'll deal with them the same as the rest. Today we wipe out that scum once and for all.
Look alive, agents. We can grieve later. Right now, we need to move.
On you, Commander.
We need to reach Platform 4 and secure those TIE fighters. That's our only way back to the Corvus. Agent Miko, scout ahead.
Yes, Commander.
Agent Hask, contact the Eviscerator. I need to speak with the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. Patching you through now.
Admiral, Infernal Squad is evacuating Endor. What's the situation?
Vice Admiral Sloane has... ...your ship, Commander. Survive. I will send you the rendezvous coordinates.
Yes, sir. We'll contact you when we reach the Corvus.
I don't understand how this happened. The trap was perfect.
Someone made a mistake. High Command overlooked something crucial again.
No. There has to be more to it. The rebels were outnumbered and outgunned.
It's simple. The Emperor underestimated the strength of our enemy, and we paid the price.
Commander, permission to speak freely.
Granted.
I know we're alone, Aiden, but that sounded treasonous.
Look to the sky, Hask. It's not treason if it's the truth.
Up, Commander. Rebel patrol headed your way.
Thank you, Agent Miko. We'll take care of them.
Commander, I put eyes on a rebel ambush. We lost a shuttle and our men are overrun.
Keep scouting, Agent. We'll see what we can do. Scan the area.
The rebels have them pinned down.
We have to help them. Go. Stand your ground and return fire.
Inferno Squad!
The Empire is evacuating Endor. Push back these rebels.
Understood, Commander. We're with you. Heavy, watch out!
Scan ahead.
Thank you.
Shock the area!
Heavy weapons on that rebel!
Looking for enemies.
Sergeant. All the same, we're in your debt, Commander.